came and joined us at Colby's Pizza. And even though we've only been open for 2 days, this was one of the most competitive races we have seen today. So with that, there always has to be a first, second, and third place winner. And though you guys may not know exactly what the results were, I am happy to present them now. In third place is Lisa.
Yay, Lisa.
Come to the winner's circle. And stand right here. We'd like to award you with your speed sheet that you'll have forevermore and your trophy. And in second place, it goes to Brandon. Peter, that's the winner.
Yay! Oh, thank you so much.
You are so very welcome.
You know what? I'm actually going to stand right here, so I'm still tall. I'm just saying.
And here is the grand champion.
Oh, thanks so much. This was so much fun. We had a great time. Good job.
I didn't know how to come back.
I tried. This is a lot of fun, wasn't it?
How close was it? I was like close.
Your speech is a little quick.
Let's see. Okay, so 28.65 was my lowest, and yours 29.73.
It's so, about a second off.
Yes.
I'd like to thank the Academy for making this possible.
Oh my God.
I can't believe I didn't win.
This is amazing, and we like to thank everybody for the pole position. This in the USA. Come on down.
Yeah,
I'm telling you. You already think it's probably cool. You race once, one lap, and you're going to be wanting to race all day, all night. So it's a great time. Come on down and just the USA pole position.
Good times.
Thank you.
Wow, that's great. Wait, wait, wait. There's only one CNY, right?
Go.